trying to remove.
Telling, oh, give up me, and both hands, she wanted to
push Krishna back.
Remove Krishna.
Remove Krishna.
Remove Krishna, but couldn't not. And Mother Yashoda went up, sit down.
And at that time Krishna was only 6 days, and now 2.5 years.
And then Krishna and went. And then Krishna was very angry, and he
break the pot.
Matki ko tod diya.
Break the vessel with the vessel.
And Mother Yashoda. Oh. Chastised him, caught him, and wanted to bind him
to the mortar.
He took all the ropes of his
house
of all the
cows,
and two fingers,
two sword,
lace always. He went on continuously, one rope, second, third, fourth, fifth. It became so long. And Krishna rest was only 12 inches. Fingers, but could not bind only two. What were two fingers? One, disciples,
devotees,
effort. And second, Krishna mercy was. Of Krishna. Without seeing your so
hard labor.
Endeavor.
To bind Krishna. Krishna mercy will not come. So when we will do bhajan like Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, like Gaur Kushor Das Babaji Maharaj, without eating, whole day, night, waking, chanting name, Sankhya Purvak Naam Gaan, Natibhi Kala Avasani Kritau, Nidra Har Bihar Kadi Vijitau Chatanta Jidrau. Not even sleeping, always day and night chanting, weeping. So if you will do bhakti like that, then you can have take darshan of, you can take the darshan of Krishna and serve him, otherwise not. So we should try to do like that. Then Krishna mercy will come and we will be perfect. Mahaprabhu told, oh, very sweet, go on more. And then he continued and told Raramananda, the bhakti of gopis is highest. How they serve Krishna. They have left their husbands, children, father, mother, wealth, house, everything for Krishna. And they serving Krishna in all respect to please Krishna. Krishna is telling them, oh gopis, I cannot repay you. We have left everything, but I cannot give up anyone, my father, my mother, my friends, my any devotee. Even today, those who are worshipping me, how can I give up? So I cannot repay you. But you are really sadhu. So, by your own qualities, oh, you can repay me. But I will be always
debted to you. Debted to you.
Debted to you. So this is gopis. But in these gopis, who is highest, who has highest love and affection for Krishna, that is Srimati Radhika. Anyone cannot be compared with. Even Lalita, Vishakha, Chandravali or anyone. Mahaprabhu told, oh, very good. I want to hear more and more. Oh, then he told, Raramananda, he was Visakha Sakhi in Krishna pastime. Raramananda began to tell, I never know anyone that who can ask, who wanted to know more than this, the love and affection of Radhika. But one thing is there, and that is Rasa Raj Mahabhav. Radhika is telling, and Raramananda is telling, Pahila hi rag nana bhari bhanga. There was no duty.
No messenger.
That who can meet me, Radha and Krishna. Only I saw you and you saw to me. And then four eyes met. And that our love and affection went growing. No place even, it is growing. But now you have gone to Mathura Dwarka. Where is that jyoti? I am very much feeling separation and want to meet you. Raraman told, this poetry I have done myself. Any awareness. Then Mahaprabhu stopped. Thus, don't tell anything. Otherwise, oh, I'll be turned into Krishna. So he stopped his mouth. Oh, here, Srimati Visakha, that is Raramananda, is very near and dear, Sakhi of Srimati Radhika. He knows all Radhika's mood because always with her. Now, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaur Hari Krishna in the form of Sachinandan went to his school, her school, and taking training from her. So, Visakha is now Siksha Guru of Krishna. Without her help, he cannot taste O Radha mood. Only Visakha knows Radha's mood. So he was trained there. And then he requested Raramananda, oh, please come to Jagannath Puri. Give up Governor Generalship and other things. And we will both there. Oh, we will enjoy Krishna Katha with gopis. And then Raramananda also left that job. King told that if you are going to Sachinandan Gaur Hari, I will give you same salary as I am still giving. And you can be with Chaitanya Maha. Then he went to Jagannath Puri and in Gambhira now. What he wanted, what was three
desires.
Object of Krishna to come like Sachinandan Gaudhari. He fulfilled. Radhaya pranamahima kitriso. What is the pranamahima? Pranay means pranam, sneh, man, then pranay. Very high class of pranam. How this is in Radhika. And he tests my four madhuri, Rupa Madhuri, Gunamadhuri, Venumadhuri, Lilamadhuri. How sweet she tastes only, Radhika only. And what happiness comes in her heart by hearing all these things. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was fulfilling here his desire in Gambhira. Sometimes he used to go out of seven doors closed with iron gates. How he used to go
out,
and he jumped in ocean. And for one day and night he was drowning and coming up and down in ocean. In Jagannathpur, very high class of waves there.
Very dangerous.
Dangerous. When he came out, then he told, why you brought me here? I heard the
flute
voice. And at once I went in Jamuna. I was playing with Krishna and gopis in Jamuna. How you brought me? In this way, he was testing all these things. After that, what became? Any song?
Kirtan.
Any song? 10 minutes. Hindi song.
Thank you.
जय श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु।
बोलते तो हिंदी में बोले दिन बारे बोलते तो हिंदी में बोले दिन पांच मिनट
हिंदी में बोलते हैं।
इसके बाद में श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु जी वृंदावन जा रहे थे। रास्ते में वो काशी वाराणसी में पहुंचे। वहां पर रूप गोस्वामी पहले से राजा का मंत्रित्व छोड़कर अपने छोटे भाई अनुपम के साथ में महाप्रभु से मिलने के लिए वृंदावन की ओर चले। और सनातन गोस्वामी जेल में थे। सब कुछ रुपए पैसे घूस देकर जेलर से और जेल से निकल करके आए। और मुस्लिम वो क्या होते हैं
दरवेश
की भांति केस बढ़ा करके मैले कुचैले कपड़े पहनकर वहां पर उपस्थित हुए। और महाप्रभु जी घर के अंदर बैठे थे। उन्होंने देखो तो कोई साधु आया है। लोग बाहर के देख रहे नहीं कोई साधु तो नहीं। अरे देखो कोई है तो ले आओ
दरवेश है।
उन्होंने कहा जे तो मुस्लिम एक दरवेश है साधु बुला लाओ
उसको बुलाओ।
और जो ही महाप्रभु देखे दौड़े उनको पकड़ करके आलिंगन करने के लिए। सनातन मैं अब मुसलमान हो गया हूं आप मुझे मत छुइए मैं बहुत अपवित्र हूं। और महाप्रभु जी ने कहा तुमको पवित्र बनाने के लिए ही मैं खुद अपने को पवित्र बनाने के लिए तुम्हारा स्पर्श करना चाहिए। फिर सनातन गोस्वामी का मुसलमान का वेश दाढ़ी ये सब खत्म करा के मुंडन करा करके और पुराने वस्त्र किसी का लेकर के महाप्रभु जी के निकट आए और प्रश्न किया। रामचंद्र हिंदी में अंग्रेजी में बोल दीजिए
फिर पर आवर इंग्लिश है आवर इंग्लिश ही बोलबे ना आवर इंग्लिश से बोले शेष करे ना बड़ा कम हो जाना
ओते को बोलते हैं तो सनात
तो बड़ा तो
8 तक पड़े
वो तो रात हुई जा 8 तक
बोलिए बोलिए जल्दी संक्षेप में बोल दीजिए
हिंदी में ही बोला हिंदी में आप क्या बोलेंगे
अंग्रेजी में बोलिए
देरी मत लगाइए।
वेल महाप्रभु वाज इन काशी एंड सनातन गोस्वामी
फर्स्ट व्हाट गुरुदेव सेड व्हाट गुरुदेव स्पोक दैट यू हैव टू स्पीक
लेट देम स्पीक
व्हेन गुरुदेव वेंट फॉर 40
अरे जल्दी से करो देरी क्या लगा रहे हैं
वही बता रहा हूं महाप्रभु वेंट टू काशी
इन मैट रूपा सनातन अनुपा
व्हेन चैतन्य महाप्रभु वाज इन काशी ही मेट रूप गोस्वामी हु वाज गोइंग टू मीट हिज ब्रदर इन वृंदावन अनुपम एंड आल्सो सनातन गोस्वामी ब्रदर ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी ही एस्केप फ्रॉम द जेल ऑफ ए मुस्लिम हुसैन शाह एंड ही मेट चैतन्य महाप्रभु व्हेन ही केम टू चैतन्य महाप्रभु Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was inside his house and he said, Oh, one saintly person has come, please bring him. And when when a devotee went, he said, There is no any saintly person. There is a Muslim with a long beard. Then Mahaprabhu said, Bring him inside, he is not Muslim. And Mahaprabhu embraced Sanatana Goswami. Sanatana Goswami said, Don't touch me. I am coming from the Muslim king. I am a Mohammedan now. And Mahaprabhu said, You are not Mohammedan. I am embracing you to purify myself. And then he shaved and also he took dhoti, old dhoti of one of the devotees and he wore those dress And then Sanatan Goswami, he asked Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he said,
I'm telling. Then Sanatan Goswami asked him, Ke Ami, Kare Ma Jara Pa Tapatraya, Yaha Nahi Jani Kam Nahi Thay. Oh Prabhu, I don't know who am I. And why I am enjoying endless pain of endless birth and death, always moving in cyclic order of birth and death. And how can I may be saved by all these things? Then Mahaprabhu became very happy. We should know why Sanatana Goswami asked this question, that who am I? Did he not knew that I am Sanatana? I am from South India, Brahmin. No, he knew, but he knew that we are not this
physical body.
What this body is? Only a bag of
stool, urine,
blood, urine,
stool,
latrine, and so many things. If you will do like this, what you will see in this body? Only blood, urine, and latrine, and so many things. So we are not this, but in this, there is soul and super soul. Krishna has given very mercifully this human form. Only in this form, we can know by the mercy of Gurudev that who am I? Who is Krishna, super soul? All the jivas have a beautiful form, quality to serve Radha Krishna. But now it is in
what way?
Condition.
Dormant.
Hidden way.
Dormant way.
We have forget Krishna, and that is why we have forget, who am I? We have some relation with Krishna, Radhika. We have a form, beautiful form. We have so many qualities, but now covered with
gross
this
body.
Physical body
and
subtle body.
Subtle body, mind. So Sanatana Goswami first told, who am I? Then Mahaprabhu told, you are eternal
servant of
Krishna. Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead. And you are eternal servant of Krishna. But Krishna is very Vibhu, that is, Vibhu means?
No end.
Unlimited.
Infinite, unlimited.
Infinite. And jivas are?
Finite.
Minute.
So they can be covered with Maya. Krishna cannot be covered by his Maya. He can control Maya. But jivas cannot. So they have forgotten Krishna and themselves also. Like he told that there was a wealthy person He has son, only one son. He went to for business to any another city, and there he left his body. That person had kept so much money underground in his house, but the boy never knew. One astrologer came.
And friend of his father.
And asked, why you are so unhappy? Your father has
so much oil.
Anywhere in this house, he has kept
so much oil.
Hidden too much money for you. But he could not tell at the time of his death. Oh, only you should dig some earth in east side. Then you can easily have that money. But if you will dig in south of your house, then so many
snakes.
Python snakes will come and bite you. Don't dig in
north.
West. Don't dig in
north.
North. There are so many
obstacles up there.
Dangers.
So many
dangers.
Poisonous
wasps.
Insect and worms are there. Only in east. And then he dig something and found so much gold and coins in a big pot. What is this? We have our father Krishna has kept bhakti ratna,
jewels
of bhakti. But he could not tell us. You forget it. And then astrologer came, that is Krishna came, or he sent his guru, his any high class of Vaishnava, and he told, oh, without bhakti you cannot help. By this you can have, oh, golden coins means, oh, prema bhakti, by which you can serve Radha and Krishna conjugal, and then you can be happy. Then what is the sadhana of bhakti? Sadhana bhakti? Then he told, Sramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Pada Sevanam, Archanam, Vandanam, Dasyam, Sakham, Atmanivedanam. By these bhaktis, anyone can have bhav bhakti. Bhav bhakti is very high, very high. And after that, he will have prem, braja prem. Even gopi prem is highest prem. By this you can be happy forever. This is sadhan, and the effect of the sadhan is prema bhakti, braja bhakti, in this way told. And then he went towards Vrindavan. In the way, again he met Rup Goswami at Allahabad, Prayag. And then, there he was 10 days, speaking Harikatha to Rup. And he inspired all bhakti rush in heart. And that is why he was able to write Ujjwal Nin Mani, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu.
Lalit Madhav, Vidagdha Madhav, Lalit Madhav,
Vidagdha Madhav, so many books, only. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I'm telling, ocean of rush, one drop. Bhakti rush is like a very big
ocean,
endless ocean. I'm telling, only one drop of that. And by joy, you can make whole world sink in that ocean of rush, in one also drop. And then he told, and that Srila Rupa Goswami has written in Ujjwal Nin Mani, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu and all books. in Dwars, he trained Rup Goswami. And then he went to Vrindavan, and Rup Goswami again went to Jagannath Puri to meet with Krishna. So these are the swift pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gaur Premanande.
गोविंद दामोदर बाहिना की
हरे कृष्ण
का जाचे ना तीन तीन नाम ওই যে গোবিন্দ দামোদর প্রায় সবগুলি করে মাকে দেখো
তোমারও প্রোগ্রাম
ওই যে গোবিন্দ দামোদর মাধব
তোমারও হরি নাম এন্ড ইনিশিয়েশন উইল টেক প্লেস এট মিস্টার হেমন্স হাউস ইউ নো ওয়ান থিং ইজ देयर I heard that tomorrow is probably sun run, something like this. Too much crowd and probably cars are not allowed to come to downtown area. So we request you, whoever wants to come, they should come through the sky train. And this sky train, for this you have to stop at two
waterfront
stations.
Waterfront.
Waterfront station, that is the closest. From waterfront station, you can come to Hemant Prabhu's house. His house is at 120 West Hastings Street. 1205 West Hastings Street, Vancouver, BC. And when you will reach there, this is a big tower, then you have to dial the number. This number is 5136. So whoever who wants to come, they should contact Hemant Prabhu.
And initiation 9 a.m.
The initiation will take place at 9 a.m.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.